Hello everyone, if you're like most people, then all of your cities, or at least most of your cities, have been shut down, quarantined, locked down in some way or the other, and you're feeling a little bit lost and possibly spending a lot more time at home. And I know that a lot of people I know are kind of twiddling their thumbs, wondering what they're gonna do, watching Netflix and just kind of, you know, trying to stay calm in these crazy times. So I thought, why not channel that energy that's just flying around into something positive and fun, as I normally do, with dance. But rather than doing a Freedom Friday, because you may have noticed it's not Friday, and it's not about being free on Fridays, it's just about being free in general. So we may be locked down in our houses, but our souls are forever free, and we can always let them shine and have some fun through dance. So I thought I would do a Free Your Soul session. So for the Free Your Soul sessions, I thought that I would do a very short, quick, hopefully easy-ish routine that you guys can follow along to, and then we'll put it to the music and just have a little bit of a dance and a little bit of a break from all the things around us and just have some fun and laughs in the face of fear. Here we go. Okay, so I'll start with the moves, and then once we get into the routine, we'll put it to the music and we can just repeat it throughout the song, or you can do whatever you like. But yeah, let's get moving. So it begins with a march, nice and easy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, I might lower this down so you can see my feet. So the very first step is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we're gonna walk forwards. 1, 2, 3, kick. 1, 2, 3, kick. That's it. I'm gonna talk like this. So from the top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. From there, we'll just step again, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then one legs and roll it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. You don't have to squat as much as I am, it's just that I fit in the camera. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then from there, I'm actually going to lift the camera up now. So after you do the 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So arm here and punch, arm here and punch, arm round and punch, arm round and punch. So the whole routine so far starts with the march. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we walk again. 1, 2, 3, 4, and yay! That's the end. So once more from the top before we put it to the music. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, done! Okay, here we go.